Yo, what's up? I'm Israel, but Bolaji Temitayo, Ondua, Oluwa Femi, Olabi, Adesanya. And they want to test how Naija I am. You want to test me?
Okay.
Suya. Bar none, my favorite dish in the world is suya. Just because, and I don't mean suya like you make anywhere else in the world, like the suya spice. I'm talking like the one way to get where, go, like from the streets, like cooked on coal from the side of the street at nighttime, past 7, 8, 9 p.m. Get wrapped in that newspaper. That's suya. I'm salivating thinking about it right now. My first order of business every time I go to Nigeria is get suya. That's like bar none, before anything else, before I even go see family, before I... Shit, I'm actually salivating. 7, including my last name. Ooh, my fondest memory of growing up in Nigeria. Fondest memory. To be honest, there was a time, because I was quite well off. My family was quite well off in Nigeria. And I wasn't really doing too good in school, and I was getting really bad grades. So my parents made me go live with my teacher during the weekdays at one point for a few months, like maybe 9 months. And I come home on the weekend. Well, during the weekdays, I stay with my teacher in his house. During that time, I think that's how I learned how to be streetwise, because after school, I'd do my homework, then I'd go play with the kids next door, because they had a monkey called Stainless, a monkey, like a macaque. And I made friends with the monkey and then the kids, and then I just hang out with them after school and just go do fun stuff with my friends. And yeah, I was able to just be like just a street kid, but without being a street kid, like a rich family behind me. But yeah, it was fun. That was one of my funnest memories I can think of growing up in Nigeria. Ooh, Don Jazzy, come get it. Disappointment. Nah, but if you're not any of those things, you're a disappointment. That's like the general consensus. But it's just, yeah, a bit of a running joke in Nigeria. Gbebodi. That's from a song. That was one of Burna Boy's tracks. I can't remember, but like it came off a dance off that. Gbebodi, Gbese, Gbese, Gbesoli, Glidenpa. Yeah. I know what you're talking about, but it's escaping me right now. I have to pass on that one, but I'll come back to it when I remember. Oh God, madame. So oh God is used for the masculine, as in like boss, and madame, same thing, for the feminine, as a boss. So someone who is like older than you, or you have a respect for, you can say oh God, and for a lady, madame. Position first, I think, at first in academics. I wasn't always first, never really. I think I was bottom three most of the time, but it's okay. I'm doing all right. Those are called downfalls, if I recall. Downfall buses. Yeah, they'd be yelling, the conductor, get to my 12, pangrufonikba, or different kind of areas. So yeah, downfall buses in Lagos City. Up Nepa! What's in the sock? No food for lazy man. Naija no they carry last. Ever. Yangago wake up. Do me and do you. Do me and do you. Man no go vex. Carry on. You the craze? Uh-huh. What's inside? You the craze? Are you mad? Who born you? That's another one. Whiskey? Burna Boy. A better time. I want to say Davido. Yo, what's up? I'm Israel Adesanya, UFC middleweight champion of the world. And I play Kamama Lesson in Baki, now streaming on Netflix.